Okay. It is, let's see, like, what time is it? It's 8:36. Yeah, you could let this stuff drop for about 2 hours, long as it's not like real. Let's see. Step out the light. See this here? This is like not dry. It's still like wet. Like the more, how can I explain this? Yeah, that patch right there is not dry. The more like lighter yellow it is, that's when you know it's dry. So that's still like wet, but I'm just going to keep going because all of this stuff that needs to be locked in place is locked in place. So this is going to be like kind of weird. Kind of weird. There's that turtle. So now I have to get in on this panel. I'm just going to put a larger piece of ghost wood there. Let me lock the camera in. Get you guys watching. Righty tighty, lefty loosey. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna suck the whole thing out of this bad boy. That's as low as I can get. I mean, I'm basically using a car mount to do this. I need the microphone out of the way. So let me see. Alright, that looks good. That looks A-okay. Still got a little bit of foam here. The faster you work, the more bang for your buck you'll get out of your foam. I'm gonna go up high with this because this on a diagonal. Looks good. Make sure you have something to rest your doors on because when you break these doors, I don't know. This is going to be sort of messed up because there's nothing here. There's no videos on door replacements that I know of. Cause I'm not about to, I don't even want to show you guys how to replace the ExoTerra door. This can is about to be on E. Good as gone. Whoa. my third can so far, which is great. Three cans in. We must shake this thing up. I don't know how these videos are about to look, but good luck. These will probably be a bit weird looking. And you cannot go all the way, you cannot come here. You see, like, you can stick this through here. If you foam all the way there, your glass is gonna like get jammed there and it's going to break. Glass replacement. So I'm making my line to where I want to go. And be aware that, yes, this is what? Expanding foam. So it's going to expand. I don't want any of this stuff on my door. I want to zigzag with this stuff, which I'm not on.
Why, I don't know.
Should have thrown another piece of spray foam there. I mean, cork. It's a big piece. Yeah. Sure. Matter of fact, I could still do that. Eh. Decisions. Time to try to get the whole bottle out of this thing. Alright, yeah, here we go. We're on can number 4. Alright. need to be able to close these. That's why I don't even mess around. I don't even get close. That's like beginner mistake 101. It's sweltering down here with this hoodie on. I had a video uploading and I have no idea what happened to that. This is done. So I'm going to start again. Possibly, I'm going to go again at 2:00 because this is just a larger portion. Maybe I'll give it. It is currently 8:48. So that's 9:10. I can start at 12. Yeah, 1:00. 1:00. I'll start the other side. I'm moving. Stay tuned for the talk video. That's next. Close this back. Let this dry. Flatten the top. Make sure this is locked because you don't want it to. So, until next time, like, don't dislike, comment, subscribe, and enjoy your frogs. Thank you.